to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Good morning, guys, and it's time to go on our trip to Huntsville. We're gonna do a photo shoot on the way, so let's jump in. Like I was saying, we're gonna do a photo shoot on the way with Hannah. We're gonna stop, we're gonna have some fun, shoot some B-roll. Today I'm gonna tell y'all about some of the terminology I use and what it is I'm doing with my photo shoots, the whole point of them, and why I do them and all that kind of stuff. So let's jump into today. Let's load up all of our stuff. Camera's ready to go. Battery's charged. Everything we need right there. Extra memory cards. Extra lenses. Extra flash and batteries and all that kind of shit. GoPro stuff right there. Bam. We're ready. I got all my pens and my stickers from everywhere I've been and taking pictures. So let's get out of here. Everything's loaded up. Let's get in the truck and go get Hannah. And I'm at Hannah's. Only problem is she's not in the car. Sure would be nice if she'd get in here already. Oh, wow. Good morning. Do you want coffee? Somebody's mad that I just made her like appear in my truck and I think she wants coffee. Let's go get you coffee. Does that make you happy? Okay guys, well we're gonna go before the demon kills us. So let's get out of here.
So we're getting on the road now. Where are we going, babe?
Huntsville.
That was not as excited as I thought it was going to be.
Huntsville, we're going to see Ashley.
Yeah. There is the excitement.
I'm sorry. I apologize in advance.
For what? Stop and get some coffee first because she can't function without her Starbucks. So we've stopped at a very interesting, boring, sketchy picnic stop on the side of the highway for the sole purpose of I can get to the area I've been wanting to take pictures like the whole way we were driving down here. Oh, made it to Huntsville.
Whoop whoop.
So we're in our hotel room and it's pretty fancy, but we're sharing it, so yeah, let's check it out. What are we doing? We're going out?
We're going out to the bar. I need my drink though. Can you go fill this up with water? I'm gonna drink water now. And attempt to
Just
hang over in the butt.
Yeah. I'll go fill it up. It's gonna be real far away though. She wants ice in her water. So we gotta go down the hall. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, baby.
Hi.
What's wrong?
Feels like someone's beating my head with a brick.
Oh, yeah?
Right here.
Right there? What happened last night?
Too many drinks. You know, I really think it was the tubey shots. Because you didn't take, they just tasted like sugar.
The test tubes?
Yeah. And tasted alcohol, and then all of a sudden it was like, hi, I'm here.
Oh, yeah? McDonald's.
What?
Yeah. Your head feel better? Yeah.
No,
that's good. All right, guys. Well, we got our food, and her head feels a little bit better, and we're gonna get on with our road trip.
But Canada.
That's Tuesday. That's a different video.
We get to see Taylor!
Yes, we're going to see her friend Taylor tonight.
Yeah, I'm not drinking. I get
this. Yeah, you better not drink again. Alright, now once again, we're getting on with our road trip. Made it home, and she's passed out in the bed over there, and it's time for some Xbox over here, so let's do it, and I'll see you guys in Canada, well, on the way to Canada.